systems. Imagine that the only thing you need for setting your PA is a small laptop, and that with it you can control, one by one, independently, each box. Suppose, for example, you have for the front of house system two line array sets. Wouldn't it be wonderful to be able to adjust easily, in different ways, the array of elements used for downfill than the array of elements on top of the line? Doing so in a conventional way, with rack amps, extra equalizers, delays, is just a nightmare of cables, racks, patches, and hand labor. Imagine also controlling your monitors independently, each with a 30-band graphic equalizer, a 10-band fully parametric equalizer, variable crossover, compressing and limiting settings. Traditional PA standards will use lots of patching between electronic devices, such as amps, equalizers, crossovers, compressors, and tons of hand bleak. During recent years, several improvements have been made to simplify PA installations, fixed or mobile, while increasing technical performances and control over the entire audio system. DSP technology gives us now the chance to improve dramatically all these accomplishments, entering a new era in which the boxes become an active device capable of communicating between and controlling all its audio parameters with a computer. Tecnare has been working for the last 3 years in this direction and presents us now its PC control boxes. A PC box is an active loudspeaker powered independently with one or several digital amplifiers and managed also independently with a built-in DSP processor. The PC box is controlled in real time via software. This means we can adjust on every single box parameters such as graphic and parametric equalization, crossovers, limiters, internal delays, check tests, gain and mute, etc. This technology is used in several different models of the Tecnare range of speakers. The connection is very simple, with a loop between the boxes that will end in an interface connected to the laptop. And that is all.